गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स,
यस्टरडे वी वर राइटिंग कुछ लाइंस ऑफ लेसन नंबर 6, इट्स ओनली मैटर ऑफ प्रैक्टिस, ओके, एंड वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू दैट ओनली लेसन, ओके, इट्स ओनली मैटर ऑफ प्रैक्टिस. व्हाट इज नेम ऑफ आवर लेसन? द नेम ऑफ आवर लेसन इज इट्स ओनली only a matter of practice. Okay students, question number which was over our we had completed
see we completed page number 19. Page number 19 was completed by us. Then we completed क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, राइट? वी कंप्लीटेड क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, रीराइट द फॉलोइंग सेंटेंसेस अकॉर्डिंग टू द इंस्ट्रक्शंस गिवन इन द ब्रैकेट. वी हैव टू मेक टू डिफरेंट सेंटेंसेस. देन क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 आल्सो वी कंप्लीटेड. नाउ सेकंड पैराग्राफ और ऑन असाइनमेंट 2 टेक्स्ट बुक पेज नंबर 13 वी आर गोइंग टू राइट डाउन क्वेश्चन आंसर्स ऑफ दिस. ओके, it is assignment 2. Assignment 1 is over yesterday and today we are going to do assignment 2. Now question number 1, you have to remove what page number? You have to remove page number 20. Now first question which is given here is, what could the old man do? What is first question? Question number 1, first one, what could the old man do? Describe it in one sentence. Now what could old man do? Old man was able to pour oil in the gourd with the help of coin. Small coin he used to keep on the mouth of gourd. So that is answer. The old man could. I'm writing answer. You have to write down. The old man. The old man could pour pour oil. Into the gourd, through the hole. Into a small coin. Into a small coin without the oil touching the coin.
Okay, touching the coin. This is our first answer. Now second question is, what did Ching Yongzi tell the old man at the end? He was very annoyed. He was angry with the old man. And what he said? He said that you have taught me today important thing. Okay. At the end, Ching Yongzi said the old man. Said to the old man, you have taught me today. Important lesson. Both are correct. Okay. Now next question is, complete the following with correct expressions from the textbook. The people watching it were speechless with. Okay, were speechless with. Ching Yongzi lost all his
anger and annoyance.
Okay, we will find out in book. Okay, we have English book. Yes, we have English book. Now here it is given that sentence. The people watching it work. The people watching. Can you find out what? Come on. The people watching it were speechless with wonder. Can you see here this sentence? The people watching it were speechless with wonder. Okay, so I am writing that answer. The people watching it. Question number 2. First one, the people watching it were speechless with wonder. Speechless with wonder. Second sentence which is given in your workbook is Qin Yongjin lost all his anger and annoyance. Okay, Qin Yongjin lost. He lost his anger and annoyance. That is our question number 2. Now question number 3, it is on page number 21. Question number 3 which is given here is, use the following words in the sentences of your own. Now, what we can write? Not a trace. Not a trace means what? Not a trace means not to show anything, not to keep anything backside, okay? So here there was not a trace of water in the sentence is given. There was not a trace of oil on the coin. थोड़ सुद्धा oil coin वरती पडलेलं नव्हतं. तर मग आपण आपल्या मनाने sentence करायचं आहे. We are going to make our own sentence. First one. There was not a trace of water on the dress. When we are drinking water, when we pour water in our mouth, right from upside, not a single drop of water is falling on your dress. So you can write down, there was not a trace of water on the dress while drinking water. Next one, second is given boosted. Now boosted, what is meaning of word boosted? B-O-A-S-T-E-D. Can anyone tell me meaning of that word boosted? Here it is told that Sunil boosted that he could ride his cycle with his hands in the air. Now means what boosted means what? To tell forcefully. What we call another word for boosted, we can even say जबरदस्ती मी सांगणे. ओके, बुस्टेड मीन्स वॉट? जबरदस्ती करणे. सो हियर सेंटेन्स विच इज गिवन हियर इज सुनील बुस्टेड. आय एम रायटिंग सेंटेन्स हा SUNIL सुनील BOASTED बुस्टेड दॅट Boosted that
he could ride his cycle
by
or with his hands
with his hands
Sunil said that he could ride his cycle with his hands
in the air.
In this way we have completed question number 2, question number 3 and question number 2 and 3 of assignment. Question number 1, question number 2 and question number 3 of assignment 2. We are having assignment 1, assignment 2 in your workbooks. Now question number 4 is fill in the blanks with the correct words from the bracket. Now there are some words given in the bracket. We have to fill those blanks. What we have to do? We have to fill in the blanks. Now see, first answer is what? Instead of writing, I will tell you orally. Okay. The coin had a little hole at the center. What answer is first? At the center. What is this at? Can anyone tell me? It is preposition. The old man put an empty gourd on the ground. On. Second answer is what? On. Third answer, he poured oil into the gourd from a height. So what is third answer? Into and here from. And fourth answer or sentence is the people were speechless with wonder. So what is answer over here? W-I-T-H with. Have you understood? In this way you have to complete question number 1 to question number 4. Understood? Question number 5. Now only 4 sentences are there. That also you have to write down. Okay. He poured oil into the gourd. First one. Now we have to make what? We have to make question. What did he pour into the gourd? Okay, no problem. Here some mistakes are there in English workbook. I will correct those mistakes and then I will take your question number 5 in tomorrow's period. Okay. If it is possible, then only. Or no, instead of adding ed over here, what you have to write? What did he pour, p-o-u-r, pour into the gourd? Okay, ed nahi jodaycha ithe, kay karaycha, fakta p-o-u-r lihaycha. Okay, second one is Chin Yokji was annoyed. Then what question you can make from that sentence? Chin Yokji was annoyed. Then we can make sentences. Question is, who was annoyed? Okay, so what is second question? Who was annoyed? Third one, an old man was standing at the back. Then you can write down, where was the old man standing? Okay. Or you can write down, who was standing at the back? That also you can write. Fourth one, the oil went straight into the gourd. You have to make question is, how did the oil go into the God. In this way, you have to complete all question answers of lesson number 6. It's only matter of practice. Okay. Thank you. We'll meet tomorrow.